All right, WFMU, on this election day, the finest progressive rock band in the United States of America. Please welcome Killdozer.
Hello, New Jersey. Thank you, New Jersey. And don't forget to cross vote the Communist Party ticket all the way across.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Can we go?
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Go for it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The creeds all resided. Just a little long next to my spine, never meaning me harm. A gray little sponge that was soft to the touch, alien to my body, it frightened me so much. We'll be right back. look in the mirror at my back, and I shit in my pants as a beady little eye was looking back at me. I put on my best horse hair shirt and ran outside as a beast on my back cried in agony. Desperate with fear, I ran to the medicine man. He called me down, he said, "Sonny boy, I do what I can." He cut open my back with a carbide sawtooth blade, explosing the air, the gelatinous little creature, which cried out in tremendous fear for its life as a doctor ripped it from his perch with a stainless steel tweezer. My heart wept when I realized what I had done for my soul to burn.
What's the matter, Dan? You got blisters in your hands?
I do, but I'm fine.
Dan's got blisters, but he's going to work through it.
I'm gonna
he's that tough of a drummer. He'll play through the pain. And by the way, this next song is also about physical ailments, but not that have affected any of us.
Lupus took the life of Flannery O'Connor. She wrote a lot of stories of a death name upon her. She once wrote a story about an old man from the South. He could make the Negroes work without giving him too much mouth. Moved up north to where the Negroes are feistier, and he had a neighbor who resembled Sidney Poitier. When that old man called him boy, the neighbor became mad. It was easily the worst day that old man had ever had. But Sidney made the old man up and some other such thing, I really can't recall that far back. Well, Lupus took the life of Flannery O'Connor. She wrote a lot of books about death. Tales about those folks down in Lazy Town. Ain't seen a goddamn thing as slow as those folks shuffling around. The Lupus took the life of Flannery O'Connor. She wrote a lot of stories before death came upon her.
Thank you too much, New Jersey.
I fucked up one part too.
Good. Not me. So it's a keeper. Dan, how's your hand?
Mike, don't worry about my hand. I'm worried about your voice, Mike.
Is that blister from your wedding ring?
You know what it is? Should I take it off?
No, never take it off.
Don't tell anybody that.
About making my way back.
New York City, born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA's fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am myself to no one there, and no one. Except for the names and a few other changes. When you talk about me, the story's the same one as it is, people. Well, now I've got an emptiness deep inside, and I've tried, but it won't let me go. Now I'm not a man that likes to swear, but I've never cared for the sound of being alone. No, I haven't.
$0.065 for that.
That's how much it cost?
Yes, that's how much it cost. We're going to play a song that I originally wrote as a poem for a creative writing class I took at the University of Wisconsin. And the professor gave me a C. So judge for yourselves. The last laugh, though, of course, is on him because he's dead now. We'll be right back.
nostrils on my scabby chin. What was it that at one time seemed so grand now leaves me drowning in a sea of sin? Go downtown to the liquor store. I shake in my boots, overcome by fright. For I will be approached by some foul-assed whore. Just as I am approached, never is. Turn home all filled with disgust from this most vile and unpleasant meeting. But my distaste soon turns into lust, and I deliver myself a beating. Walking the line between pleasure and pain, with my sword in hand, I rule my domain.
By the way, the style of poem is, it's a sonnet. Shakespeare wrote many of those. Not that I've ever read that, but and the professor didn't get it. He doesn't understand. He's an old dude. He's dead now.